often ask myself questions. Why I chose this occupation? A job with little compensation. Do I get any satisfaction? Do I love this profession? What was my motivation? And if I got a better option, would I pick up my bag and run? So I paused a while to consider, what is my true position? The reason I am a teacher is by divine inspiration. I became a teacher to impart and share knowledge. I became a teacher, it is my joy and privilege. I became a teacher, I listen to a higher voice. I became a teacher, I know I made the right choice. KAISO? Job of a teacher is like a glorified babysitter, giving each child special attention, treating everyone as my own. But I have a greater focus to instill a sense of purpose while delivering my lessons and make sure that everyone learns. So when I need to find courage to overcome difficulty, encouraged by my faith in the Almighty. I became a teacher to make a meaningful contribution. I became a teacher to shape the future of this nation. I became a teacher even though I had to think twice. I became a teacher, I know I made the right choice. Is often reliant on support from the parents. A job will be much easier with everyone working together. But life is never perfect. The system has its defects. Lots of children with special needs, still we help them to succeed. So in moments of reflection, I find my anxiety with grit and determination, a teacher I'll forever be. I became a teacher to instill positive values. I became a teacher to change outdated views. I became a teacher, and every day is a sacrifice. I became a teacher, I know I made the right choice. Teaching is a lifelong devotion. Needs patience and dedication. It's not fair to point your finger or misjudge the school teacher. Sometimes you tend to forget that the school is a safety net. Though some fall through the cracks, most of them remain on track. So I sat back and contemplated, concerned about my plight. If no one appreciated, I believe I did my job right. I became a teacher to build up my community. I became a our teacher to give back to society. I became a teacher